Today marks the beginning of Hanukkah, which is celebrated through next Thursday. The holiday runs for 8 days with a candle lit on the menorah each night. The Jewish community says that this year's celebrations are more crucial than they ever have been, as the threat of anti-Semitism has risen since the start of the Israel-Hamas war. The Festival of Lights symbolizes the triumph of light over darkness.